Here's Carter. Stolen by Doncic. Could be fun. Doncic! Hold on! That's in his bag as well!
That 9 o'clock start, but when the game is in the third quarter, it's almost 11. It's party time!
Well, Luka, this is the DJ right here at the party. I slammed that time. Hey, in traffic, my gosh.
Finds Hardaway. Maneuvers away from a closeout. Luka maneuvers away from a closeout.
And that is about the best dunk we've ever seen at a Luka.
I know Pastor Martin was going to get it. I know the pastor was going
to
get up.
Time to start preaching to the congregation now.
Doncic, that low dribble. Help. Doncic behind the back for the highlight. Kleba. Luka Doncic in his bag.
He got a big old smile on his face. Yeah, that was pretty.
He has missed. He has been on a heater in the first half until then. Luka, nice move. Wow. Behind the back through traffic. Quarter. Look at that.
It's a nice look.
I didn't even have the angle for that. That's craziness.
I mean, there is a big guy. High pick and roll involving Luka and Powell on the double. Finney Smith, Bullock, he's driving it and looks for Finney Smith. It's a loose ball and Luka picks it up. It's a Luka magic! And now a 16-point advantage. Wood screens. Luka drives. Achua up on Luka. Luka has got him in the blender.
And the rainbow! That, my friends, is Luka magic!
What do you think?
I can't dance like this. And I certainly don't have the size to see over defense like that. So
Facundo Campazzo in the game. Doncic. Oh! Bounce pass from a sitting position, and it was an absolute dime.
Second year in the league after 2 years collegiately at Virginia Commonwealth. And knifing through the defense and all the way to the hole. Late pass, corner three, Christian Wood again. The end of quite the dime from Luka.
I mean, he makes that pass last minute. Make sure everybody is.
And over 50% so far, 61% early stage.
Oh, what a pass by Doncic. Lasers it in to Christian Wood.
Look at this frozen rope pass here by Doncic. He's looking at us.
Look at that.
So what he's doing right now to this Bucks defense against great defenders like Drew Holiday can't be overstated.
From Doncic.
Did a couple highlight passes.
He's got 37. Curry's got 26. He'll drive and feed. Josh Green with the three.
On the money.
Whoa, what a shot.
Vanderbilt got way down underneath there, and it's turned away by Dallas. Powell screens. Luka drives.
Around the screen, picked up by Booker, who takes on the challenge. Good D by Booker to get the force, but it's that type of night for Luka.
Which is encouraging. Tell you what else is this move. This is good defense by Devin Booker. But Luka finding a way to work the angles and get a look.
Dallas led in the first half by 17. DiVincenzo goes on Doncic. Defensively, Luka dancing with 30. Feeding Kleba. Off the baseline and the sledgehammer.
Look at this. In the middle, Kuminga steps up early to help. Finds Kleba inside.
Little look away.
Beautiful. Incredible pass.
Doncic. Using the screen. Backing away. One-on-one with Lopez. Doncic. Put him in the mixer. Doncic for the lead. Leading the NBA in points scored or assisted on per game. Doncic, fadeaway three is good. just silly at times. And a timeout. Portland are going to see some special stuff in the years ahead. Dame's getting close to 20,000 points. Here's Luka, though. The blender spinning.
You have your own blender. It's easy to get what you want. That's an excellent reverse.
Like, he hasn't been in a real winning situation yet.
Nice defense by Dallas on the miss inside by Brandon Clark.
And get a free throw call.
You watch the block by Luke. Now you watch the pass.
Woo!
And now watch the people, Mark.
Second chance points now for Washington 13.
9 points and 10 rebounds for Daniel Gafford. What a pass by Luka.
Luka the Don just splitting the defense and then flipping it right behind. I mean, it's effortless. The plays that
Doncic playing with his food. Clinic.
Well, that's ridiculous.
That's a clinic.
Well, that's ridiculous.
Bol Bol had a game over the weekend against the Kings where he scored 23 points and shot 10 for 11 from the floor. He's the league leader in two-point percentage, 75%. And how about that?
Giannis meets a wall, gets denied by Powell. Giannis is now 2 for 11 from the floor. Oh, oh, what a no-look from Doncic to Powell.
Got a little foul trouble. They went away from him. And here is Luka knifing through the defense. He looks off the defense. And that is BEA beautiful, ending up with a Hardaway three ball.
Nice spin. No look. Tim Hardaway Jr.
Well, he's not shot the three well early on this season, but we're seeing different looks from the Nets, whether they're staying single coverage or sending a second at him early.
Float it up.
Taking his time, posting up a little fake. Tries to throw the lob, but, you know, look, sometimes.
Before that, George was 19 of 22 this year on that throw. So Dallas has a chance to still come away with something on this possession, and they do! Three!
That's huge.
Way back, Harp.
There's the missed free throw. Dorian Finney-Smith, one of the better offensive rebounding guards. Luka gets it. You would say pretty good defense.
Yeah, Curry wants to go at Doncic. That's the matchup they want.
The bump and the fadeaway. Doncic, 41 points.
And he's staying in there. 13 foul against Brooklyn. 7 to shoot for Doncic. Durant sticks with him behind the back. Green three. Bottom.
Doncic over top it. 30 for Luka Doncic. And right now it's 5-on-4. Dallas as Beasley's not into the play. Luka drives and lays it in. He's got 6 straight.
You know what I liked about that was how under control Doncic remained.
And it's a rebound secured by Shaedon Sharpe, the rookie. Of it.
That's fair.
The thing was loaded.
You got to believe in yourself, baby.
It's a good look.
Dodo believing in himself, knocking down a three-pointer. Dinwiddie and Finney-Smith hitting them outside.
And Luka simply just making things easy.
38. That's the bad news. 1:45 to go in the game. Jalen Williams bodies Luka. He got into the paint again, and he scores again. First quarter. Shot clock winding down. Luka holds it.
Get up.
That is breaking ankles. Get up. Go when Phoenix won on opening night, 107 to 105 against the Mavs. Luka looked right, pass right, Klima, and it is string music.
There it is, one on one. Doncic spinning, and the shot is good, and it's a 1-point game.
Again, OKK trying to keep up with Luka before the shoot. Step back. Count it. Yeah. Luka with another triple.
That's all Luka. That's just his ability to pull up from deep.
He can start dropping this kind of action on people. Luka with the rebound on a wild shot attempt by Roddy. Oh, and what a pass! right now by Dallas.
That's a great look up the court. You run and you're open. You're going to be fouled.
There's one spot where that ball can be to where he can catch and finish.
And this team really changed when he was acquired last February. The pirouette is good. And one, Luka Doncic.
His dribble, we've seen this many, many times. Stop, turn, another shot fake. The pivoting is outstanding. But if Draymond Green gets the ball in there, he's going to make the right play every time. And speaking of the right play.
On top, 73-65. Doncic up to 25. Curry at 16. This